Hello, everybody. Vion here with 3Penguin. Today we're going to be playing some Minecraft in this world, and the gas is getting extremely close to me.
Yeah, guys, we did a lot of off-camera work because some of my family members interrupted.
What? There's so many magma cubes.
Doesn't matter, Vion.
I'm trying to attract Endermen, but they won't come. Ah, so many. Ah!
No!
I have one level. One entire level. Let's go.
I have four levels.
I thought you had nine.
Yeah, but I used my nine levels to get another. I have to go back down this painful road.
Ah! Enderman just... Okay, there are magma cubes blocking the area where the Enderman is meant to come, and if I kill it, then they'll start invading because they're, you know, they can become smaller.
Okay, I got the whole entire thing. Get the crafting table that's right here. Okay, so then let's craft some swords. Do I even have sticks? No, I do not have sticks. Stick. How do I make a stick?
You don't know how to make sticks?
I do know how to make a stick. There.
Ah.
To make a sword. Iron sword.
Cool.
I can make one iron sword and another iron sword, and I can go up the hill to. I actually really, 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 really need food. I really want to just help you grind Enderman, but I really need food.
There's no Enderman coming towards me.
You don't know how to do it correctly.
Yeah, probably I'm not doing it correctly.
I need food! Shit. I can't even sprint to them.
Oh no, I hit the ground.
Oh, I thought hey, Vion.
Ow. What? Where are you? Oh. You're enchanting the iron swords?
Yeah, I'm gonna go enchant the iron swords.
Yay!
Vion, if you can get some. I would really appreciate if you can get some cow.
Okay, I'll go and get some beef. Beef.
Yeah, we really need beef.
For leather and beef?
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill these guys because...
I found a cow. So, cow. He's such a cow.
Oh! Hey, at least we didn't lose anything precious.
When you hit a cow normally, they just turn red. Ah. They just turn red. But if you jump and attack them, if you jump and attack them, then they make sparks.
Okay, so I got some cow for myself.
Okay. I found, wait, do you want leather?
No, man, I don't really need leather right now.
You don't? Okay, what do you want to do now?
I have half a heart, so I think we should sleep.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay, I think we should sleep, and then I'll just enchant the iron swords to tomorrow.
In the morning.
Let me just first kill the sheep.
No. What?
I'm in the killing mode, because I've been playing some Skywars for the lately.
Arjun, let's sleep-o. I'm sleeping.
Sleep-o Domingo.
Okay.
Oh, the bed's not too far away. Yeah, this is when it says I'm too far away. Now I can sleep.
Finally, you can sleep like a normal person. Enchant the thingy.
Man, I will. Just be patient.
I'm so excited, though.
Okay.
So excited.
What is this? I'm breaking. Take this. What is this? Sharpness one. Okay. Okay, Vian, I've enchanted one short sword.
Okay. Knockback Nemo?
I got knockback one on this one.
Like, as if it was a knockback Nemo. Knockback Nemos have knockback one. Give me the enchanted iron sword that you don't want. I wish I could see you enchanting.
I really want an anvil now.
Why?
Actually, I think we can make an anvil.
Why do you want an anvil?
Because I want to combine these two swords.
Why?
Because they're good.
Oh.
These two swords are good, but I want them both on one enchantment. So I'm going to be the smart guy. Two of these. I need one.
Can you go mining?
I can go over here where our iron is. I think it has all smelted. Yeah, we have four more left.
Why do you have chests in here?
I don't know why. I just have chests. Vion, get out. Come here, Vion.
I'm coming. Okay, I'm coming.
Okay. So then we're gonna get. Yes, 12 iron. Okay. So then I can. Hey, what time is this craft? Oh yeah, the crafting table over here. Make one more. Then how much do we need for?
I wish I could see what you're doing. It looks so interesting. Vion,
we need one more.
Please don't say we need to go mining.
Okay, hot. And the Vion, we need one more iron ingot.
We need just one last ingot?
Yeah.
How are you gonna get that last ingot?
Nah, it's okay. We can use both of these swords.
Okay.
Okay, here, Vion. Which one do you get? Oh, you got
knockback one.
I like the sharpness one because it's good for killing Endermen.
Yeah, knockback one is just going to eat them.
No, but yeah, the knockback one's good because when you're trying to trap them, you can hit them away and then
I can run fast back. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Okay, I need to kill this chicken really quick. No, that's a baby chicken. He won't give me anything. I need to eat.
You need to eat. I don't need to eat. Okay. Anyway, I really need to put this in a chest, so I'm going to craft a chest again. I have so many chests, but I just need to craft another chest. Chest. No!
Sheep.
I can make a chest. I'm pretty sure I can. Yeah, I can. Chest and another chest. Two chests I can make.
Also, Arjun, the area that we used to kill Endermen in is kind of broken, so we might need to repair it.
I know.
Okay, I'm going to go to the Nether portal.
Juan Ponce de Leon. Oh, I don't know chicken. What I'm saying. I'm just
I need food, but I only see chickens. Oh, I see a pig.
Yeah, remember, all this stuff is valuable. All of this stuff that we're holding in our hands is valuable.
So we gotta make the most of it.
Yes.
Also, make sure that it's safe. That's another thing that we need to make sure.
Okay, so the nether portal over here, we have to run all the way over here.
Yeah, we just have to go over here.
Vion didn't just take. Vion, my sword one shots sheep.
Did you really have to use your sword? We can save it.
Vion, we're gonna kill Enderman with this anyway.
Yeah, anyways, iron's really easy to find in lapis.
You could probably use luck, you know. Okay, Vion, you attract the Enderman, I kill.
Okay. Hopefully, I don't die from attracting them. Mm-hmm. Because then they could, you know, they would kill me and then the sword.
I'm still generating worlds.
Me too. I'm generating world building terrain. It's taking forever these days.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, finally.
I was slain by a magma. Vion, there's a magma cube literally outside.
There is?
Yeah.
I'm scared now. Oh, I see that magma cube.
I got my stuff. Hey. I entered in.
Arjun! I'm so scared.
I one-shot him.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, now you gotta kill the, you know.
Leave me alone.
Oh! Oh! That thing!
You see, mine is one-shots all of them. It doesn't matter what size.
You might have accidentally hit me. I only have 3.5 hearts. And I had like 7.5 hearts.
The sound effects on this is so weird.
I see an Enderman, and he's coming towards us, Urjun.
Okay, Vian, why is this like this?
I don't know. It was because it was broken. And not fast.
You didn't even need that, Vian. You didn't even need to put that there. Vian, I'm doing it.
Okay. Just pick
I
up
didn't
my...
mean to kill you. I was slain by Enderman. How did the Enderman kill us?
Okay, we just need to get back our swords. Those are the important things.
Vian, let me go through the portal first, Vian.
Why? Okay, go first.
Because I'm the king.
Okay, whatever. You're the king of Enderman.
Yeah, so that's probably why I should go first.
This is using your precious time. Finally.
Yeah, let me go through.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Did you get everything?
No, I don't got anything.
I got mine. I got yours. What about mine? Mine's out here.
Okay. Can I have my sword? Ah! Ow.
Oh, sorry, Vian. This is not.
We can't stay.
Oh,
can't.
Yeah, I found mine. I found mine. Okay, Vian. Here's your knockback sword.
Okay.
I threw it over there.
Okay. I'm gonna go and track some. Okay.
Yeah, you're not supposed to. You're not supposed to go like this. This is all wrong. You never need any of this dirt here in the first place.
Yeah, I know. It was just there. Okay.
How I put it there is dumb.
Uh-huh.
We could use a little bit of stability. This. And I had to make sure. Oh my god.
I only see striders, honestly. Looking for Enderman 1.0. Searching for Enderman except for 3 Penguin. Because he's a friendly animal. Enderman that doesn't drop Ender Pearls, and he wants to kill every other. Ow! Magma Cube just attacked me. Enderman.
Enderminion?
Ah! Dude, Magma Cubes are so mean to me.
Magma Cubes are evil.
I'm mad. I'm sad, man. Oh, Arjun, there's an Enderman in the base. Arjun, he's behind you area. Do you know where-
Ow! The magma cube's killing me! Magma cube made me burn to death!
Okay.
Yeah, let me go first also.
But there's an Enderman I saw.
Fine. You go kill the Enderman immediately without getting your sword, okay?
Yeah, I know. I'll try my best to attack as much damage as I can. Sir! Yes, sir!
Sir, yes, sir.
Roger that.
Man, I just have to throw some useless stuff in the lava.
I'm stuck on building terrain.
Me too, generating world, building terrain.
Yeah, it takes so long. Finally.
You're in? I'm in.
There's a sword right over there.
Huh?
There's a, ow.
Back yeah, get you. Your sword, get your sword. I have my stuff over here. Where is the Enderman? Yeah,
I don't know, he was here a minute ago.
Yeah, I have your sword.
Oh, you do?
Here.
Be careful! Magma Cube! Killed him.
We should get rid of these flames. These flames are killing us.
I found an Enderman, Arjun. But there's a ghast attacking me. There's a gas.
You see an Enderpearl? Enderman?
No. Well, yeah, I did. Till these guys started attacking me. Why do magma cubes have to be so mean to us?
You know, I'm just gonna just throw some useless stuff into the lava.
Did you see that gas? He was so close to getting you.
Man, I don't see any Enderman. Oh, I think I see it. Vian, is that you?
Well, yeah, I'm running.
Why are you so far away?
Because I'm looking for Endermen, but they might spawn over there. Yeah, I should be over there. What am I thinking? But they're like mad. I found an Enderman urchin, and he's breakdancing.
I was slain by a magma cube!
I saw an Enderman come fast. I'm scared.
Vian, get the Enderman, you know.
Ah, I got killed! This is why I need help! For some reason, though I hit the Enderman, it renders me as not.
This game is broken.
Are you in the Nether yet? Because I saw you.
Yeah, I'm generally all building terrain.
Oh, I see a creeper that's coming close to the portal. Ow, I was hit. Dude, what? No, Arjun, the Nether portal is broken on both. They're not lit anymore, both of them.
Wait, I mean, this one's still lit.
For me, on the other side,
No, there's a different portal! God,
there's a new portal! There's a new portal! Let's go!
Are you fighting a zombie or is the zombie killing me?
I'm coming close to... I'm building terrain now. Finally.
I'm building...
How do you know that a zombie was fighting me?
A zombie's fighting you or not me?
Well, there was a zombie fighting me just a second ago.
I was thinking about a zombie.
Me too. What the? Probably killed us while we were generating the world.
That's unfair.
That's so unfair. It's because of the game load data. It's not because of the actual thing.
Yeah,
that's
man.
That's super unfair, honestly, I have to say.
I'm getting a world building.
I'm coming there. Building terrain. Generating world. Building terrain! Rain,
I'm dying. From a zombie.
Oh, why do zombies have to be so mean?
Yeah, you brought the zombies here when you're coming here.
I didn't mean to. It was nighttime, and then there was like this big crowd of zombies near the Nether portal.
We're gonna die, Vian.
I was. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's sleep. They're being
this
mean
is
to
tiring.
Us.
Yeah, we're gonna. If we don't get our stuff, we're gonna lose it in 5 minutes.
It's fine. Let's go.
I can't sprint. No, I can't sprint. I hate this. Did our stuff drop? No.
Mm-hmm.
Why there's so many Nether portals?
I don't know. There's some. We can break some of the frames, honestly, and get so much obsidian, but I don't know why we would do that.
We're dying now.
We are? From the zombie because he didn't despawn. I'm stuck on building terrain. There's no way that we're ever...
I'm building terrain. I'm stuck on general
world. Okay, I got slain by the zombie. This isn't fair.
Yeah, I agree. This is not fair.
Let's break the Nether portal and put it somewhere else.
I took so much damage. I'm going inside here.
Okay, Arjun, while you're generating world, just keep on punching for no reason, okay? So if the zombie comes, it might take some damage. Probably not, though. I'm pressing the punch button as fast as I can. The punch button.
Generating world, loading resources. Please don't tell me I died. Please don't.
If we keep on dying from this, there's no.
Yeah, the zombie's not attacking us.
Oh yeah, it's not.
Yeah, that's
I'm so. Oh, but there's an Enderman urchin and a spider.
Vian, we're gonna lose our stuff at this point. Okay, Vian, let's actually light this the new portal. You know, Vian, do you have any flint?
No, I don't have flint.
No, why? We need to get flint, Vian.
I got the knockback one sword, urchin.
You get everything. Okay, get everything, Fionn.
I don't know where you died.
I died near the I died near the trees, okay?
I can't go. There's too many mobs.
Please, Fionn, for my sword. Like, it's a sharpness one sword.
I'm trying.
I got flint on my first try, Fionn. I got flint on my first try. I'll relight the nether portal.
Arjun, I'm running, but I don't remember where you died. Oh, I found your stuff. And I got your sword. Okay, Arjun, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. I only gathered up some stuff.
No, Fionn. When you come back, Fionn, destroy the nether. Try to destroy it as much as you can.
I don't have the pickaxe, though.
That's some bad news.
So you bring the pickaxe?
No.
Okay, so. What?
I'm smart, not dumb. I reel the portal.
Doesn't connect. Arjun, I have your sword.
Okay. So, Fionn, I'm reeling the portal right here.
Should I just come back into the Nether?
I'm in the Nether.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm entering world building terrain.
Yeah, I'm coming, Arjun. Just 1 second.
Fionn. You know the one near your house, Fionn?
Yeah, that's
the one. I relit it.
Arjun, I'm dead. Arjun, I know. I saw you.
Sorry?
Yeah, I saw you do it.
Okay, I hate these man because there's a reason I died and I couldn't get in. Give me my sword back.
Okay, here's your sword.
Okay, then Fionn, let's get attract these Endermen.
There's an Enderman right
Slenderman, here. Come here. Slenderman.
I was killed.
I killed one.
Did you get a pearl?
No.
I'm
burning alive. Yeah, I'm burning.
I don't know how to put you out of fire.
Yeah.
I got your stuff, though. I'll give you back your sword. Just come through.
That is so much effort.
Arjun, yeah. Here's your sword. Arjun, I put it back over there.
Oh. Do you have the flint and steel?
Yeah, the flint and steel. Why?
Because in case the portal just like gets blown
up.
Should
I try to attract one or two?
Yeah, try to attract one or two.
There's a whole family of Striders. Whoa. There's an Enderman right over here.
Yeah, bring it back. Take it back.
Oh, Arjun, I can't. I'm only at what? Ah, oh, heart.
Oh, my God. I get an Enderman.
Okay. Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Did you get a
pearl? I didn't kill him.
Did you get a pearl? Okay.
Man, these guys are... I'll say my Enderman because it... Do you see how the Magma Cubes and the Endermen literally teamed up?
Yeah.
Teamed up? At least they're not fucking sword, but they're not really.
Arjun, good. I got your sharpness sword, and I'm going to get my sword. Ow.
Okay. Yeah, give me my sharpness.
I was killed by a Magma Cube. Magma Cubes shouldn't be in this game.
I agree.
Magma Cubes. Okay. That's how this is going to be the end of this episode, I hope.